friends, welcome back to my channel. This is Lucy here. So today I'm going to be sharing some tips like how you can do your hair spa at your home. Hair spa is must needed for dry, frizzy kind of hair. If you have that kind of a hair, so you have to do hair spa like within 15 days, like alternate 15 days you have to do hair spa. Give you nice texture to your hair. So you can see that my hair is now, it is wet. So just now I have washed it. So now I am going to show you how you can prepare your hair mask. What you think you need is like any kind of conditioner. So today I am taking Vella Professional in which normal to thick hair conditioner. So I am taking this conditioner today, and you will be needing coconut oil. So I am taking today Patanjali coconut oil. So next thing you will be needing aloe vera gel. So as I said before, aloe vera gel is very, very good for your skin as well as your hair. The last thing you will be needing, some vitamin E capsule. So these things is like easily available in medical store, so you can buy it. All and one spoon. So first, what I'll be taking, one full spoon of this conditioner. Then I'll be needing, so here I have taken a full spoon of conditioner. Now I am adding aloe vera gel. So you can add same full spoon of aloe vera gel with that conditioner. So you can see here. Now you'll be needing coconut oil. Just add, so you can add 2 spoon of coconut oil. You will be needing 2 capsules of this one. So 2 capsules of from vitamin E. So I am taking that Evion 400 capsules. So just you have to cut it like that, or you can whatever, you can pin it with the help of septa pin also. Add the solution which is inside of that capsule. Add that solution to your hair mask. So the second capsule I'm taking now, I'm adding to my mask. After adding everything, just me give a mix, well mix. So you can see here, just mix it well, that everything should mix properly. First you will be getting this kind of mask, like kind of conditioner. So what you can do, just take some amount and just apply like that to your hair. So you can see here, just by the help of your hand only, just apply like this. This amount, and just apply like this. How you are applying your mask. So just first apply, and whatever things will remain, you can apply to your root of your hair. Now you can see I have applied all over my hair. Doing a bun and securing with a hair clip. That's done. I'll be taking a hair cap, and after 45 minutes you can keep on like this. Some heat to your hair, so you can go for your hair dryer. I'll be come back after washing my hair and I'll be showing you my final hair. So here you can see that how my hair is shining and it is so short. So now my hair is not fully dry, it is, you can see that it is wet, but see the shine. And just use mask of like give some gap of 15 days and use this mask, you can see the difference. You will feel your hair is so soft and manageable like ever. That's all for this video. Hope you like this video. If you like this video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel for more such videos. Thank you.